Watch this elbow now. There it is. It's in between the pole and the vaulter.